Oh, hey, Shivam, how was your day?
It was decent, dude. I actually gave a tour to prospective students earlier today. And, of course, the one brown family in the info session picks me to be their guide.
Brutal. How'd it go?
It was decent, dude. They started off asking me where I was from, and I was like, you know, I'm from Pittsburgh. And they're like, no, but, like, where are you really from?
Man, that's brutal. But, you know, they didn't ask you the whole, like, GPA, SAT, ACT score thing, did they?
No, they actually asked me that as well. And then they demanded that I tell them the location of every Indian restaurant in a 10-mile radius.
Yeah, I remember my high school tour. My tour guide forgot to tell me that the rat population outnumbered the student body 10 to 1.
So what else does family do?
They asked me where the Garba that we had earlier this year was held, who catered the event, and then they asked me why I look like I haven't eaten in weeks, even though they literally just met me.
Wait, Gerber? Isn't that like a type of baby food?
Not exactly. Garba is a traditional Gujarati dance that's done in concentric circles around a central lamp. The community comes together in colorful costumes to do Garba as a celebration.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Garba.
Okay, ladies, now let's get information.